Welcome back, everyone, to more Mad Max. All right, it's officially the summer of the air conditioner. There ain't nothing I can do about it. All right, let's pop my chair open. All right, here we go. Let us fast travel here. We'll get the buggy out again. And then we will try to do the minefield, because we need to go and just knock them things out as soon as we can. Let's get down here, grab that, yep, get the dog.
You're heading out, dog.
Call over the car and we'll go and get those parts we need. Stay in the buggy just in case we run across any more minefields. There is one more in this area. Dang it. What about up here? There's two. Gosh. I could break this one with the buggy. So, nope, it's a strong one. We'll ram it twice. Okay. Round two. That didn't do anything that time. It's weird. And now the cat can't make up his mind if he wants to come up here or just dance around me. Drop kick. Every little bit helps. Okay, I have to actually turn this up on my end. I can't hardly hear it. Ooh, did you find one? Yep, minefield. Yes, neighbor, keep roaring up and down the road, your stupid four-wheeler. Gosh, been doing it for like the last 30 minutes. Pick a place and go there. Ooh, that's close. That's good if we've knocked out two of these minefields this video. That's very nice. See, dead ahead. Oh, off to over here. Right. Freaking sweet. Oh, this is a camp? Oh, no. We can't do that. All right, let's go up here. Oh, that's another camp. Okay, well, we'll do this camp then. We'll just go on a big camping spree. But first, I gotta get out of here. Dog knows what's up. He's like, uh-uh. Can't get the driver out of this thing. Over. That was annoying. Thank you. Alright. Let's continue forward. Yummy! Left is for loot. Gas tank around here somewhere. Ooh. Hidden loot. There's one. Okay. All right. Waste of ammo, god dang it. All I heard was Timmy! You are a cop, come up there! I'm gonna take some get back to the cars and where I want to go. Sneaky place to put that insignia. Water. Are there no explosives up here? There's a barrel. That way. Let's get out of here. Can't drive. He's real close. Let's go over here quick.
something I gotta do.
Yeah, it's time for a level up. It gives me more fury time, I think, or oh, this is more fury. More ammo, better melee. More damage when I'm using melee. Yes, we'll go max that out. That's good. The scarecrow first. Good, we found the other minefield out here. Very nice. We'll come back and do that laters. Crazy the freaking harpoon is. It makes sense. first. You see, I've only ever put 1 point into fuel efficiency, and I'm still never running out of gas. Put some more armor on the car. Yeah, more armor, please. Annoying with these boxes.
I'm thinking of you, asshole.
4 to go. Let's go down here. Those guys dodge everything, and you're gonna counter them and roll out of the way and hit them in the back. It's just annoying. They're not hard. Okay, where is this survey thing at? Get it down to rank 2. What about a thunder poom?
Heck yeah.
Is it rare item get? Don't worry, there's like a year's supply of food and water in this sucker. We're gonna get out for a week.
How long is a year? And how long is a week?
Was in this boat. Where is this survey thing at? I must have missed a turn or something somewhere, because we didn't find it. this out. Oh, we didn't go up here. There it is. Yeah. Alright, let's get out of here.
There are those who dwell on the crust of land like you and me.
Alright, we're gonna finish this up. Oh. We just skipped right over that one. Okay. And then we got new tires get. Oh, those are cool looking. I want tires. Actually, hang on. There's actually certain tires that do like one thing and not another. Improves traction on asphalt. Overall traction. Yeah, those are the ones I like, the overall traction. So actually, these are the better tires. I don't need traction sand. Yeah, these are the best tires I can get right now. All terrains, baby. Waste my money on that other crap. Ooh, I ran through the freaking sniper tower. Heck yeah. So I do not need to buy new tires. What else? Well, I need a new... I mean, the front bumper would be nice, but I kind of like this bumper. It's big, like, chunky. Oi! Oi! I am busy here! God damn, just fix this freaking thing! Thank you. enough. Okay. Oh, it dropped fuel.
Is it time?
No! There was a guy. Why would you target that? Oh my gosh. Fucking chum. Goddamn scrappy list, now we can't even take it home. I guarantee you can't drive this thing. Oh, I can, but it's gonna be a pain in the butt. Freaking moron. Sack of potatoes in your lap all day.
Thank you.
getting to be a little crazy here. Oof. Mad Max needs food badly. I want this Morning Star a little better here. Gas can. There's one. Surveyor parts. Finish that up and get to base, and we're pretty much called a bitchy at that point. Come on now! It's the end of the freaking base, and I ain't found it yet. There's more to explore here. Been up there yet. That's the last insignia. Yep, okay, I've got that. Well, hello, buddy. Little cat come up behind me and start rubbing on you. Yep, here he is. He has arrived. He's requesting more lap. More scrap. But we don't see it, so we're getting out of here. All right. Let us now fast travel back to whence we came. Oh, there it is. There's the last scrap. It's underneath this staircase. Gimme. Pick it up! I think that's 100% of this place? Yeah! So now this place will get me even more scrap. got to take scrap lens back, even though it's busted. Okay, this is gonna be not fun, because we're gonna drive all the way back to here with three wheels. The stupid over there has to go, I gotta target the freaking thing. Oh, this thing's gonna handle like a complete pile of balls. This thing already didn't drive good in the first place, down some three wheels. It sure as heck ain't gonna drive good. Yeah, that front left's gonna be digging into the ground, everything else. Worth the ticket back though. Not sure how. Please leave me alone. I have a wounded car and I'm trying to drive around. Where is this thing taking me? Lost him, thankfully. Oop, here's a minefield. Yes, it marked it. Good, okay. We'll do these minefields next time. We got two we gotta clear out. I thought this was going to be a lot worse than what it turned out. That's good. Oh, that's so nice. I know we got two Mad Max videos in a row this week, but I'm still working on something on Infinite Space and I can't, I can't quite record that until I get this thing done I'm trying to do, so we're going to be doing some Mad Max for a few days, because the grind is real on Infinite Space, and it's just not happening. We'll build this, and then we'll do some upgrading, and then we'll call it a video. So now, it's a thing, but I need the thing that's going to get me where they just automatically harvest crap for me. Clean up, that's what I need. Where's the other part for this? Okay, there it is. Alright, well, we got that marked down. That's good. That's what we wanted. That's the survey crew's nice. It shows me where everything's at. Okay. Need to do things on the car, like suspension. We better handle it. We're gonna let crap. Armor. Get best armor. Bumper. Could do bumper. That'll make the car more tacky. Could do side burners. Which are kind of fun. Can I do repair speed yet? Nope, we gotta do a thing. Body, we still need to find some car bodies. What color? Have we got any new colors? Nope, nope, not this one anyways. I think that's pretty much it, because I'm not putting any more money in this engine. This engine's junk. No. It's good to put a cup on and that's it, and then just be done with it. Yeah, let's do side burners. It looks fun. That sounds even more fun. We gotta do an objective for that. Max, do we have any more things I can do for you? I've almost got the best of everything, so I'm doing really good on it. Oh, we can do another ammo belt. No, we're gonna save it for the last one. Shotgun. I've almost got Reluctant Saint all the way up, so I'm gonna get the new shotgun. I don't really have anything else here I want to do, because everything else is like shiv crap, and I don't really care about shivs that much. So, yeah, we've just about got that finished. Alright, guys, well, that's going to be all for today on Mad Max. So next time, we go out here, get these windows clean up and a car body.
Heck yeah!
Alright, looks like fun. I'll catch you guys then.
Later.